Yeah, first a consumer alert, Jess. Two people from California were busted here in Minnesota for installing credit card skimming devices on pumps at a local gas station. Plymouth police arrested these two late last week. They found a list of nearly 100 Twin Cities gas stations, a cordless drill, and items to make fake credit cards in their car. Officers went to this gas station in New Hope. That's where they found skimming devices on 6 of the 8 pumps. Those devices allow the suspects to get credit card information when someone swipes their card at the pump. Suspects had credit card information from many people in the West Metro.